was 1900, 'tis worth remembering. The men who lived through 55 days at Peking. 'Twas called the Boxer Insurrection, a bloody Oriental war against all nations of the diplomatic corps. The flags of France and Britain, how they fluttered in the breeze, the Italian and the Russian, and the flag of the Japanese. Then came the sound of bugles, the rolling drums of doom, and the streets of Peking were as empty as a tomb. Of all China gave the signal to begin. Let the foreign devils be driven from Peking. They stormed the French legation, they attacked with shot and shell, and they came in blood-red blouses, screaming shushow as they fell. The drums have long been muffled, the bugles cease to ring, but through the ages you can hear them echoing. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. 55 days at Peking. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. 55 days at Peking. Boom, boom.